Yo, my fellas, this is your boy Apex again. Yeah, we're never gonna give up, man. That's the point I'm trying to make over here. You know, that's what you need to understand, is you don't give up, you don't bail out. I mean, if you bail out, you just bail out on yourself. So there's no excuse bailing out. So thank you for joining in. Hope you're mentally, physically strong and keeping your targets, you know, achieving your goals. And don't let anybody get in between that, man. I mean, it's just you and your struggles. So today, I want to go talk to you guys again about women, man. Women are so much bigger of a topic on this channel. I mean, it's going to go about personal development, money, all this kind of stuff. But women, you know, they're just one big of a thing between all of the shit in between in all topics. And what I'm trying to say, do not settle with these women. You know, you have to keep dealing with them. So what I want to say about this is that too many guys choose the easy way out. You know what I'm saying? The easy way out. The easy way out is just trying to sell it up. You know, we're not going, you know, you're getting sick and tired of headaches. You're getting sick and tired of push-pull. You're getting sick and tired of seduction games. You're getting sick and tired and one time she sucks your dick, then she doesn't suck your dick. Then you can't reach your phone. And then suddenly you're like, well, let's just settle it. Well, let's just settle it. And then we'll just stop having the headaches. And then the headaches will be over. Guys, I can tell you, the headaches will become worse. You know, you will get zombie headaches. You will get depressions. You will get depressed because your health will go down. You mentally, physically will become weaker because you will become submissive, listening to this bitch telling you what to do with your life. And you're just constrained and you're on a leash. I mean, that's the biggest, baddest shit could happen in your fucking goddamn life. Right? That's what I'm trying to say. So what I am saying to you guys is keep dealing with them. Keep dealing with the headaches. Keep dealing with the struggles and conquer them, man. Conquer them. You know, don't avoid them. You know, make them submit always. So you keep dealing with them and you make them submit. And you keep dealing with them and you make them submit. Never settle it up. Man, too many guys settle it up. In one house, in one agreement, you know, getting their dick on retirement plan, getting the average sex for life. Do you believe that kind of shit? They tell you, you believe that, yeah, I'm going to suck your dick every week. Well, that's not going to happen, bro, because it's not going to happen. Maybe it's going to happen after marriage, you know, a couple of years, and then it's done, man. She's just like, oh, no, I'm tired. Because people get sick, they get old, you know, each day they want something different. When you go open Netflix, each one you're in a different movie. I mean, things change. You cannot make these kind of stupid agreements. You always have to prepare for change, you know, so you have to deal with what's going to be played. So you're going to be a player. Keep playing. Keep dealing with these bitches. Never settle. Okay, that's it. I hope you understand what I'm saying. You know why you support me on the Pet Boy Official channel. And of course, by subscribing and liking to this channel, share it with the rest of the world so they know this shit is out here. You know, we're not going to go for less. You're not going to go for less. That's what I'm trying to say. And I'm not going to go for less either. So I'm here to support you. And I hope you guys out there to support me. Keep following, subscribe, like. And I will see you guys next time. Next episode. And we're going to blast this shit. See you guys.